Hello, my name is Dan Rosenberg, Solutions Engineer with Hagerman & Company. Today I'm going to show you guys a nice little trick here for sorting your views. A lot of times, you might have views in your project browser here, and you might want them listed in a different folder. What I have here is a project that was started from the mechanical template, and you can see that under the different disciplines, we have HVAC, and under plumbing, we have plumbing, subfolder, and we should have a few more listed in our project. If I click on one of these views, we can see that again, the discipline is set to mechanical, but the sub-discipline is set to HVAC. Now if I were to change this, let's say I wanted this to become a lighting plan or a power plan, I could change it right here. But what I can also do is change this to maybe a working view. When I apply that, notice it's now made a new folder for this, for the working views, and it's moved my floor plan to that folder. So this is already set up in our mechanical template, but in our architectural template by default, this is not set up. So this is something maybe some BIM managers have noticed, but what I'm going to do now is just create a new project from the architectural template. And you can see that all we have in this project is the architectural discipline. Now we can change that to any of the other disciplines. So let's say I want to change floor plan level 1 here to structural. Now since I'm not sorting this by discipline, notice that nothing really changes. There we go. So now that I sorted it by discipline, it moved that floor plan over to the structural tab or structural folder. But unlike the project that was started from the mechanical template, we don't have the sub-discipline. So what I'm going to do is show you how to set that up. So now with any file, we can go ahead and add that in and then create a working folder. So what I'm going to do is go to Manage, Project Parameters, click Add, call it Subdiscipline. We want this to be an instance parameter, common. We want this to be a text. That's important that we set that. We also want to group the parameter under graphics. And the other important thing is we want this to be available for our views. There we go. There it is. Checkbox for views. Click OK. Click OK. Now we notice that subdiscipline is listed right here. So I could change this so it's now under structural, but let's say I want to make it a working structural view. Just type in working there. And again, notice nothing happened. That's because we now need to set up a folder here in our type properties. So we've got group by discipline, then by family type, then by sub-discipline. Click OK, click OK, and now it added that working folder. Again, we could change any of our views to that as well. You will also notice that we're getting these question marks here. That's because a subdiscipline has not been assigned to these other views, so I would probably just have to go through and change them to whatever subdiscipline I needed. And that's all. Thank you very much for watching the video, and I hope you find that very helpful. Thank you.